A long-running Sioux City bridge project is headed toward its final phase. According to the Facebook page of Hawkins Construction Company, workers will be pouring concrete for the military bridge deck project on Wednesday. Additional paving from the bridge to Home Street is planned for Friday. That's if the weather cooperates. That bridge redecking is part of a 10-month project on the city's north side.